addiction. Unrealistic, my beautiful addiction.
She infects my brain like nothing else. An addiction I cannot kick on my own, I need some help. I stand on the pier with a fishing rod and bait to attract that perfect mate. My health, the tax, in a search. So I sit back, relax, do not need feedback while on my perch. I light my torch and abort the mission, often take it right back up the evening after. Mrs. Me, you still evade. In the back of my mind, you still equate to an unrealistic woman, a mystic fate. I grade my effort B plus. Jesus can't save me from these nuts, I'm crazy. Baby, take a tip from me, take away from me, cause I'm only out for one thing, that's music. Lady luck, now fuck a shady tuck away one night, minge, baby, just for now. You might be just my style, but you're not the one, so don't get stuck on the thought of us, cause I'm in love with the dream, an inception implanted by love supreme. She's tattooed in a Virgo with a gorgeous smile and beautiful lips, a Leo and a Tom girl and a Pisces who switches hips like Dionysus. So intelligent, my best friend, and my advice is taken with a grain of salt in acceptance of all the vices I implore. I adore women and women adore me.
You're my beautiful addiction. We're no strangers to these fictions. Love, it's lust. Never thought it could mean this much. You're my beautiful addiction. Addiction,
my beautiful addiction.
You're my beautiful addiction. Addiction,
my beautiful.
Check it, yeah. I've been living the impossible dream and found that most of the attention I'm getting isn't appealing. Look, how the hell do you think I would've reacted to women writing numbers on a napkin, telling me I can have it, chalking up a one-night stand with a girl that only sleeps with pants? And baby, I can't stand it, cause I was never raised to be a rock star and always thought that love would be the anchor when I lost heart. But I don't seem to be attracting the type that wants to pack it up and have that life. And if you ask me right, then maybe I would take that chance and stop running from the flames to dance. But lately I can't stand it, the fans with the motors to fuck, and all these devil-headed women only in it for blood. When I bring them to my mama, she's asking me if I'm nuts and wondering why I'm always associating with sluts. And it hits me, this is not the life I want, and you are clearly not the wife I want. I paid the price, I'm gone, and I don't know if I'ma ever find it, but I'll never see the summit till I climb it. I set my sights.
You're my beautiful